This October 12th, in the pouring British rain,